With our lovely new lock screens in iOS 16, notifications now appear from the bottom, and they can appear in different ways. In fact, we can fine-tune that to make it look exactly as we like, and here's how you do that. I'm going to go straight into the Settings app, and from here I'm going to choose Notifications. Now on this page there are three new options at the top of your screen, and these are how notifications are displayed on your lock screen. Here's a quick look at how these work in practice, thanks to some test emails I'm going to send myself. List is how they were displayed prior to iOS 16. That's where you have all the notifications one after the other and you can scroll down and see them all. But the new default in iOS 16 is called Stack, and Stack is where only the most recent notification shows up, and the rest are kind of hidden behind it slightly. You can see they're there because you can see the shadows underneath, and if you pull up on the lock screen, you can view them. But there's another option as well called Count, and Count is really good if you want to be a bit more private and not have your lock screen notifications showing up to everyone. The Count will simply display a discrete number at the bottom of your screen that increases as notifications come in. Just like before, you can pull up from here and view your notifications, but they're not going to be visible, which makes them much less distracting. That's a quick look at the new notification options in iOS 16.